What can you tell Scandinavian storytellers about the sagas and the Westfjords?
So, Gisle saga, Sursonar, the saga of Gisle Sursson, happens here in the Westfjords. It's from here. Gisle Sursson was a Westfjordian. And the Gisle saga, is an obligatory reading for every school children in Iceland. So for the final examination of, so when you finish 10th grade in school, when you're 16 years old, 15 years old, every kid has to read Gisle saga, the story of Gisle, and make an exam out of that story. So we are all supposed to know the story, although most kids are not as interested as others.
Okay, and did you pass the test?
I did pass the test, but it's been many years since then, and I cannot really tell you so much about it now.
Do you remember what you like or what you disliked about the story?
Well, I don't know. I was never really a big fan of the sagas.
No?
I always got really confused because they all have so many names.
Oh, yeah.
And all the names are so similar, and the names are again and again the same name. And I was always very confused who is the brother of whom, and you know, all these Thorkell, Thorgrimur, Gisle.
I know that problem.
Guðrún, Guðríður, exactly, especially for you as a, you know, the foreign language. But I know, you know, in my class, the Ingjaldsfíflið was the favorite character of everyone.
Okay.
Ingjaldsfíflið was the slave who was chained down. So all the saga happens in there, in Dýrafjörður, in Haukadalur, the valley, Haukadalur in Dýrafjörður, fjord.
Okay.
That's where the story happens, and that's where Gisle Sursson was from. Well, he was an outlaw, so you know he was. And Gemlufallsheiði, the mountain pass, so they run over the mountains back and forth. So it all happens in that region. You know.
Yeah.
So this is kind of our home.
And you said that this website where every Icelandic can look up someone else and find out how they are related.
Yeah, exactly.
So, are you related to Gisle?
I haven't typed in his name. I may go home now and type in Gisle Sursson and see how if we're related. We could well be, because basically every person from the Westfjords, my family is from this region. Many generations back.
Yeah.
So I am related to most people in this.